Eddie was the only one I never met. We just happened to never cross paths. When he was fired, he went back to New Japan. And when he got rehired, he left New Japan and I started on the next tour. And then I didn't get to WWE until he had already passed. So it was like, I just missed him.